It is hard to believe that the moment is finally here. That this day would be the day that you would receive the gift of each other, would be centered around the love of God who brought you two together. But in the mystery of life, in God's mysterious ways, He brings two people together who somehow find each other. And from that day on, something special happens. A love that grows. And both of you told me in our marital counseling together that each of you knew that when you first knew each other and as you continued to build that relationship, that this was the one. The one that you wanted to spend the rest of your life with. And I am confident that both of you understand that today isn't just about a wedding, though. It's about a marriage, a lifelong commitment to grow in your love for God and each other.
I have and to hold from this day forth,
better for worse,
for richer, for poor,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
till death do us part.
Till death do us part. This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
I announce to you all that they are now husband and wife. It is now with deepest honor and deepest pleasure that I now say you may kiss your beautiful bride.
I always kind of had this joke with our other friends that knew these two as well, and we said that if Mark and Julia don't get married, then there's no hope for anyone else.
Become adults and are reaching all these milestones in their lives.
I think the reason they've been so successful as a couple has a lot to do with their unique sense of humor. For me, the relationship can be summed up by giggling.
And it's been a great honor to have her, you know, the daughter that, you know, we never had, to love as our own. So to have an actual hand in raising Julia has meant a lot to us.
thank God multiple times for, you know, putting someone into my life who I can connect with so well. And I'm excited to spend the rest of my life with you.